It's Jeff Barr here at AWS in Seattle. Here's a couple of launches that caught my eye this week. Amazon Workspace's Application Manager now supports deployment of your applications to Amazon Workspaces running Windows 10. Amazon WAM uses application virtualization technology to simplify application provisioning and provide fine-grained controls to IT administrators, all from within the Amazon Workspaces console. You can now export your Amazon Lex chatbot as a JSON file. The file contains the structure of your Amazon Lex chatbot, including the intent schema with utterances, slots, prompts, and slot types. Once you export the bot schema file, you can modify and import it into the same account or a different account. In December, we announced that more types of Amazon EC2, Amazon EBS, and AWS Storage Gateway resources will have longer identifiers. From now until the end of June, you can test your systems with the longer format and opt in when you are ready. After that, all new resources will be created with the longer IDs. The new format will only apply to newly created resources. Your existing resources won't be affected. Thanks for joining us this week for some of our launch highlights. For the full slate of recent launches, check out our What's New page. Be sure to like this video and subscribe so you don't miss an update, and we'll see you next week.